Good evening, sneakerheads. Pasensya na sa setup. Dito tayo sa kwarto. Salama. So, yun. After 7 days of waiting, since nung release nitong sapatos na to na December 8, 10 PM online, I was blessed enough to cop a pair. So, in order ko siya through nike.com/AE United Arab Emirates, but surprisingly kaya pala matagal i-deliver kasi galing pa siya sa Netherlands. So let's get into the box's details. Medyo meron lang konting mali pero tama naman yung laman nito, panigurado. Okay, so the price tag says 675.24 dirhams. Boys grade school basic active 3 quarter whatsoever. So 675 lang pala siya. Pero I ended up paying 709 plus 40 dirhams dun sa shipping fee. Unfortunately, I ended up picking it up dyan sa Aramex Sharjah kasi bukas pa daw i-deliver kung delivery. So yun, medyo nag-amok pa ako sa call center nila ng maraming beses. Pero luckily, kanina bago ako pumasok, dinanong ko na siya. Ito na siya. Okay. Nothing much. On sa box. Outside box. Okay, so it says pull for freshness. Actually guys, binuksan ko na siya sa ilalim. Let's just unbox it from under. Yeah. Alright, you already know what it is, fam. So, totoong description ay Air Jordan 11 Retro GS. Colors white, black, Concord. Made in Indonesia. 7Y. Okay. Here. Okay. Nothing much. Gas. And here it is. Ta-da! Really big pink sticker. I like this. Okay. So, kapulad ng mga ibang napanood kong reviews, mayroong ang tawag dyan. Factory code whatsoever. Pulled up pa rin ito. Para saan yan. At ang kaibahan nito sa men's Concord ay yung black na tissue paper na nakabalot yun sa shoes. At yung box niya, actually yung box niya, pag angat mong ganun yan, tanggal na siya buo. Pero ito, half lang. So, yan. Ooh. And here it is. Finally. After 7 days. Hello there. Air Jordan 11 Concord GS size 7. So, tingnan natin. Sabi nga doon isang vlog na napanood ko, wala daw perfect pair nito. I mean, kasi syempre 2 million pairs ba naman na ginawa eh. But you know, I don't know. I don't care. Yung iba, I mean, yung nakita ko sa mall, may crease. May mga creases na siya dito sa may likod. Pero ito. So far, so good. Oops. So, supposed to be carbon fiber. Pero, feels like, ito. Parang goma. I don't know. So, there's the color. Concord underneath it. So, blue yung sole niya. I mean, clear blue. Quality basketball products inspired by the greatest player ever. So yun pala guys, isa sa difference dito dun sa men's size bukod sa box tsaka sa tissue paper ay yung ano tayo dito? Shoe tray. So karton pa rin siya. Pero dun sa men's size yun eh, kulay violet na plastic. Sayang. Pag-sayang. So yun, I'm gonna list this up tomorrow. Sisimba kami ni tita. Itong susuot ko para ano, mabinyagan siya. So yan. Thank you, Nike.com. Netherlands. Kaya pala ang tagal yung i-deliver kasi ba kasi ang layo-layo naman ang pinanggalingan. Pero yun, sulit naman yung 749 dirhams ko kasi ang ganda niya guys. Sinukat ko na siya kanina. Fits a bit large on my feet. Usually kasi yung size ng sapatos ko 6.5 pero medyo masikip. Pero ito, okay naman. Medyo maluwag lang ng konti kasi wala siyang masyadong padding dun sa loob. May cushioning. Unlike nung, you know, Jordan 3 na yun. Makapal yung padding dun sa loob eh. Kaya yung 7, saktong-sakto. Pero ito, since mabitis yung padding sa loob, yung 7, medyo maluwag yung bahagi. Pero yun. So, there it is. Sneakerheads, it's a must cop kung may makukuha pa kayo. It's been a week now. I bet mas mahal na sa retail price ang makukuha nyo. So there it is. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Thanks guys. Until our next unboxing. Ciao.